Hello guys, welcome to the Dar Education Project video tutorial series for the jQuery. And in this session number 22, we are going to discuss the odd or even selectors here. And first of all, we need to create the file, and we will use it odd even selectors, and we are just creating a file. Okay, odd even selector, odd and even selectors. Selectors here. So we have to perform some primary task, and we will add script type is equal to JavaScript, and source of the file will be the jQuery where you place this in your program. And after that, I am just adding a student record system and something like this. And I'm going to add a table here. Okay, this will be the table, and the name of the tr, and in a tr we have a td, table row td, and name for example Saffola dot, and use marks like 780 out of 800, something like this, and tr close. Just copy this for the save, to save the record here, and change the names Muhammad Hamza. Mr. David Brown, David Brown, and make this marks 740. Narayan Das, Das, make it for 700. Miss Tahira, make it 630, and Harun Muhammad Harun, make it okay. Now we have a table here and we just go and watch this in Google Chrome. This will be the table, and first of all we have to perform some task to provide the basic table decoration here. For this thing we need to add a new file here, and this will be the CSS file we need, and this will be the CSS file. Okay, we will save this CSS file as a new folder and create CSS one. Okay, save as new folder CSS. Okay. I think we need to remove this new folder and CSS and add main CSS. Okay. In this main CSS we will add the table tag, and in this we will use border. The color of the border will be like this. A type of the word border was double. Okay, and the thickness will be 2 pixels, something like this. Okay, now we need to add this in the table here, and we will use this to insert attach this CSS style here with this one, browse CSS and add this one as a link here. Okay, we have saved changes to this one, and now we will refresh this in the Google Chrome here. Okay, we will go and check what is happening here. Link is corrected, and the main CSS is there. We have missing something here, and this is the problem that we are using dot sign here, because dot sign is used for the class and the number sign is used for the IDs, and if we are using the direct element then we don't need it. Just go and refresh this one. Okay, we have this background outside the table here. Now we need to add the same thing for the table row. If we will add the class in the table, then it is more useful for us to use the CSS here, and I will name it the tables, and just use the dot operator in front of that, and here the tables, and after tables class we will add the td here, and border, change the color of the borders. Something like this, make double something dotted, and 3 pixels. Okay, now just go and refresh this one. Okay, you can see that this is the dotted here and the data was added here. Okay, we will go and change it to double, so it will look nicer. Okay, thought we have spelling mistake. Okay, we attach the both ones. Now we want to add a jQuery file or whatever. We change the highlighted color of these tables for this thing. Now we will start our script, and type is equal to JavaScript, and we will write the jQuery program here. Okay, first of all we will need the dollar sign and inverted comma dot tables dot something. Maybe I think we need to change document dot ready method, and in this we will use the class tables, and odd numbers dot css, and change the background color something like, I thought make it like this. The second CSS property, and that was the color, and just change this color to okay. Now the code is working, or now we will have to check it. We have some problem here. Okay, we need to add some more attributes in tables, and that was a tr. If we want to highlight the tr here, then we will use to add it here. Now save it, and now go to refresh it. Okay, now you can see that 1 2 2 0 1 2 3 4 5, the odd numbers were highlighted. And similarly, if you want to make it even, then you can see that it was automatically changed. So in this way you can change the table position, very present table in this program. Similarly, if you want to use some paragraph here, so we will use a div class, the sp special one, you can see that, and just use it. P here, this is the paragraph 1, and this will be the is the paragraph number 2. And if we have copy this one and just paste it, number 3, 4 and 5. Then we perform the same thing here. We will use dollar sign in inverted comma, and we will use dot operator and use special here. And after that we will use paragraph, and then use the odd value here. And just after that we are using the CSS property and the background color, and just change this background color to orange or something greenish type. Okay, now we will see that what happened for the paragraphs. You can see that these are the odd ones are highlighted. So in this way you can change the design of your project very easily. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Allah Hafiz.